Okay. I know some of you are waiting for water. Cook table ready for your breakfast. Junior and Salma, please, we need to pray first and do our devotion. Then we have our breakfast.
Can I pray?
Junior, and please pray.
Close your eyes.
Our children, we are praying.
Close your eyes and pray. Thank you, God, for giving us this morning. And then the breakfast that Mom has prepared for us. Amen.
Amen. Thank you. Baba Junior.
Yes.
Today we are going to talk about obedience.
Obedience.
And yes. During the whole of this day, we shall be reflecting about obedience. Okay, Junior?
Especially this boy.
Yes, he is
not naughty.
Yes, that is naughty.
Our state is good. Don't talk back on your father, okay?
Yes.
So, today we are going to learn something about obedience. And as my children and your father here, you need to grow up to be obedient children, okay?
Yes.
Junior, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
And so we are going to learn from the story of someone called in 1 Samuel chapter 15, verse 22.
Ah, I know that story.
You know that story?
Yes.
It's about who? Children, just leave. Baba Junior, please go.
I'm wondering, why do you go to the first one, I'm supposed to answer all the questions, Dad.
But you answered the question wrongly, Junior.
But the people. Junior, be quiet.
Yes, children, we're going to come again. So, we are going to learn about I can be obedient. And we are going to learn from 1 Samuel chapter 15 and verse 22. It tells us that the obedience is better than sacrifice. Junior, obedience is better than sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
Obedience is better than
sacrifice.
Sacrifice. Salma, you say obedience is better than? Look at you. Sacrifice. And so it's a story of someone who was called King Saul. Junior, King Saul. And this guy was told by God, go and kill and destroy the Amalekites. Destroy all of them. My children, you can imagine God telling you, go and destroy everything. But you know what? King Saul was told, kill everyone, every man, every cow, every donkey, every sheep, everything in that land. But you know what?
I wish I was King Saul.
Julia, but you know what? King Saul did do what God told him. He killed the small things, but he took the fat animals, he took the king of the Amalekites, was called King Agag, he took sweet things, the precious things, and he took it back to Israel. But God was very angry, and he told a prophet called Prophet Samuel. And he told him, go tell Saul, you have made me very angry. Very angry because you are very disobedient, okay? And so when you become very disobedient, my children, you make us and your father, me and my father, your father, very angry. When Junior, you don't do what I say, and most of the times I leave somehow for you to stand up, and you don't do that work. So you make us very angry, like how King Saul made God very angry. And today the word of God, like the prophet, someone spoke to King Saul. He told him, please, you make God very angry, you need to repent. And so you boy in Judah, you need to repent for your sins. You're making me very angry. And one of these findings, you know what the Bible says? Don't spare at all. I'm telling you, Junior, I will beat you up. You know the Bible does not deny me hitting you and just chaparring you. Then sit down and keep quiet. And don't please disturb your sister. And Baba Junior,
you're
you want to pray now. Let's pray and have our breakfast. Baba Junior. Baba Junior, you can see how this boy is behaving. He needs to learn from you. You need to be obedient. Okay? Junior, have you heard?
Yes.
Have you heard, pretty?
Yes.
Salma, what have I said? You need to do what? Obedient. Because once you become obedient, you follow the command of God. God blesses you and you become a good person in the society. We love you as your parents and the society out there will love you and respect you. And remember, once you learn to obey things and obey other people, through that you pray, okay? And so your dad will pray for us as a family as we start the day. And as we go out there, please do what we say. Please be obedient to this, okay? Julie and Sama, okay?
Yes.
Yes. Mama Julia.
Yes.
Please pray for us.
Thank you, Mama Julia. And I hope that each one of you will do your duties. Obedient to that, you know what will come. You know. Julia, you remember last time?
Yes,
sir. Shall we pray? Thank you, Father, for giving us. Thank you for blessing us as a family. We thank you and we honor. And as we have learned today, that obedience is better than suffering. I pray for these, my children, that you may help them to be obedient and especially be obedient to you, dear Lord. Be with us, even as we go to do our duties. May you guide us, may you walk with us, for you are great and you are mighty. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God for the tea.
Fast.
No.
No.
Sama.
Say it, ma.
Sit down.
it is now.
My day was good, but now it's not good. Because of this, this boy.
These are the
intentions
we used in the morning.
You left me in
bed. Do you know? Do you know that they didn't do their duty?
What? Junior,
no, 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 I gave Mimi the permission. No,
but Junior, you don't have time.
Junior, that way.
And please, disobedience is becoming more and more.
Being the firstborn, I represent you.
Ah, that's what I say. Do you play games in this house?
No, I'm not. I'm in school. Yes.
Slide Part 2 featuring the Platinum Band, and this time we're gonna get funky. 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 Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Alright, now we're gonna do the basic step to the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah.